Go on. I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
You saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that. I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you ever had.
This one out. You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some kind of dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
report, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Find your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. Look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
Let's get it on!
Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't